If the CST-100 ever has to splash down in the water, engineers and designers want to make sure the astronauts inside have everything they would need to keep themselves and the spacecraft safe. That's why the Boeing Company tried out a host of equipment during recent testing in a specialized facility outside Las Vegas. Boeing is developing the CST-100 in partnership with NASA's Commercial Crew Program. The capsule-shaped spacecraft is intended to carry crews to low Earth orbit and offer NASA astronauts a vessel to space. The spacecraft is not meant to splash down in water to end a mission, but rather parachute to an open area of land. But that doesn't mean engineers are not preparing the capsule and crews in case a water landing is called for.
But we want to make sure that the recovery equipment that we have either in the vehicle or that the recovery forces bring with us is designed properly.
The testing took place at a Bigelow Aerospace facility near Las Vegas and builds on activities that began last year. The evaluations provided engineers with significant insight to their designs and expectations.
Crew safety is at the core of everything we do. That's what we need. We take the time out to do this development testing. We can think about many ideas back at the office, but once you actually get in here and test things out, that's when you actually determine how good something works.
That's the beautiful thing about testing. That's the real world. You know, you can design and you can analyze all day long, but until you take your design out and really test it in a real environment, you don't really know how it's going to perform.
Testing for the CST-100 design will continue throughout development. The spacecraft is expected to make its first space mission later this decade.